This angle is Mfinda oil field, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area in crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess. Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water. The oil runs to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated. Abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings. Resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands. Transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid. That's the oily water separator tank. One of the targets. Take it out. Transfer pump control room. The emergency stop button is probably inside it. Shut off confirmed. Next, destroy the oily water separator tank. That'll ensure they can never use the facility again.
Ali, here. stelt aan neger. Wat voor hem gehoor? Precies is onbekend. Word.
Destroy the separator tank. Objectives complete. Though security will be tighter after that explosion. Get out of there ASAP. Sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss. Mission complete, and how? They're gonna tell stories about this one, boss.